Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. The athletic department of Eastchester High School, the Eagles coaching staff, Superintendent Dr. Ronald Valenti, Principal Dr. Jeff Capuano, and Director of Athletics Mr. Brad Gitlin, welcomes all students, parents, teachers, and alumni to today's playoff contest between the Brewster Bears and your Eastchester Eagles. Welcome to another Eastchester basketball game. And now for the presentation of both teams starting lineups, starting off with the Brewster Bears. Number 15, Will Dignan. Number 23, Matt Thompson. Number 10, Colin Lamora. Number 5, Lucas Caviani. And number 12, Kevin Fox. Those are the Brewster Bears. And now, let's meet tonight's starting five for your Eastchester Eagles. By Rich McGee. And now at this time, we invite you all to please rise and remove your caps as we honor America with the singing of our national anthem, performed by Eastchester's very own concert choir member, Lara Andara.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight for the
will not be tolerated. We thank you for your cooperation and enjoy the contest. And let's go, Eagles! And our referees for the game, Peter Mishiraka and Howie Green. For Howie Green, this is his last game. He's had 55 years with over 25,000 games. And he is going to be inducted into the IIPO Hall of Fame. Give it up for Howie Green, everybody. We thank Howie and wish him a good last game. Timeouts called by Eastchester. Nearly 3-0 lead for the Eagles just with a minute into this first quarter. Jackson. Second timeout called by Brewster. He was beaten 11-5 with 4-5 remaining in the first quarter. Goes up by 6 after the 30-second timeout. 4-5 remaining in the first quarter. Now Provincial in the game.
Thank you.
of the front door to the Eastchester. And the first artist. First shot is the line by Lucas Caviani.
Thank you.
Eastchester to get the ball right back. Timeout by Brewster, Eastchester up by 7. With 5 minutes left to play in the first half. Going to Valley High, but that's also the Eastchester. Brewster will not practice against Eastchester.
Thank you.
pleasure, people. Tremendous ending. So first half, Eagles go 36-29 at the end of an exciting first half. Your leading scorers for the half starting off with Brewster, number 5, Lucas Cavarani, with 13 points, and Marcus Rowan with 10 points for Eastchester. Those are the leading scorers for the half.
Me and my best style, Ready to throw myself. strong as bad. Go sit on him for two shots. First shot good from the line. Full timeout, followed by Brewster. Eastchester is up by 10 with 5:31 left to play in our third quarter. Thank you. Good to the line for Marcus Fuller.
Thank you.
Green. Just under a minute left to play in the third quarter, up by 11.
Thank you.
Full timeout, followed by Eastchester with just 4 minutes, 14 seconds left to play on final quarter.
Thank you.
full timeout. Brewster 64-51 score in just under 4 minutes left to play in this fourth quarter.
Thank you.
This track is good from the line for Jake Warner. Eastchester for Varsity. We thank you all fans for coming out to see another Eastchester basketball game. We hope you have a great rest of your night and a safe ride home. Let's go, Eagles!